of focus will be questioned. Adidas F2 Logistics. The young talented squad wearing red and yellow versus the experienced champions. Wearing blue and yellow on the other side. Set number five, here we go. Reyes has opened his up, swinging. Got up to the left, adjusts. Done so much for this team. Nabanggit nga ni Coach Ramirez is yung defense ni Gonzaga. Wala pa kong kaskupas, and when needed, she can score.
She's right-handed, only her left hand was brought to bear, and the execute
Ayos. Breaking the blockers.
You notice Tino Salang is going almost, you know, always to Jody Gonzaga, but never in the same set, you know, never the same kind of attack. It's keeping the blocking off balance as to where Jody is.
It's 2-1, here is set number 5. Takes care of business. Gonzaga's going to their dependables.
Oh, they're playing the percentages. And, you know, you have to go to where the reception, the pass reception allows you to go. You can't force anything. Especially in the 5th set. No, you know, absolute. Pati pira ng aero dahil hanggang 15 lang po tayo. Change court at 8. First now, because statistically the first person, the first team to 8 usually wins.
Oh, Sana kept it alive. Gonzaga has a set para Nene Bautista. Jaus. Opens to the Lawa. Sana. Pabalikan niya ni Bautista. Super ball. Hindi na looking for an open spot. At Ginasara will score.
Wisdom here being needed right now for her team.
Here's Hassi set on Abby Barrado. Falling out for game. And Barrado puts it away.
Good presence of mind here, Jack Rose. And the important thing there is Jack Rose calling out Abby's name. All you teammates, no? If you want somebody else to hit rather than the usual, you gotta call their name so they know it's theirs.
Eto na, nakakaramdam na ako ng panalo. Pero hindi pa rin pwede maging overconfident. Tiwala lang at kapit lang. Huwag kayong aalis ha, malalaman natin kung sino ang maiwang undefeated. PSS Spike Zone will be right back.